Yo, what is going on, guys? It's Cryptic TMG, and I'm back with a brand new video. This time we're at Hungara Ring in LFM. And yeah, I did this race last for AOR, so my setup I think is decent. I have altered it from what I did use for AOR, and hopefully we may be able to get a different result. Let's see. Starting in ninth position. I kind of messed up quali because it was actually in fast track conditions and then it switched to optimum and I just got the timing a little bit wrong, so I didn't really get the best conditions right at the end. But it should be okay. We should still have decent pace. Let's see what we can do. What cars have we got behind us? Because you know the Aston struggles to get off the line. I am on the inside though. BMW gets a lightning start behind us. Oh! Oh my god, you've got to be fucking kidding me. Oh my. I can't stand these guys in LFM. I can't. Literally the same every race. I cannot tell you the last time I did a race in LFM without damage. It's actually getting to the point where it's a joke. See how much damage we have now. Great, 18 seconds, brilliant. Of course I have rear damage so I can't get in the throttle. slow down the straight. Wonderful. So much understeer right now, it's insane. I'm in the 45s, man. Jesus. Yep, can't break late, can't do anything. Sheesh. I get outpaced by a Porsche down the straight, then I know it's all downhill. Okay. Already have two warnings, man. Very hard to get the nose into corners right now. dial the brake bias back a bit. What is going on? I've got no straight line help. Damage is kicking our ass down the straights, lads. Oh, he lost it. Oh my god, I still can't do anything! Oh, you made it easy for me, to be honest. Another car off. I think the only place where my car's decent is the last sector. Right, we need to focus in again. I'll be struggling on tires big time. It's gonna be so hard to pass them down the straight. Spins it. We struggling him big time. Suffering from the aero wash a little bit. He's struggling in the second to last corner, but he's pretty good out of the last corner. Is not great for me anyway. Oh my god. Wow. Oh, he's on the brakes pretty early for turn one. I think with the tyres as well, I think our brake distance has grown slightly, so I need to remember that. Laps to go. Oh, that's the time he struggles when I wasn't close. It almost looks like he's driving with no TC. You can visibly see him sliding. Just could not get on the power. Oh, he's getting away from me down the straight as well. We could not turn at all behind him then. Nothing we can really do right there. I guess we kind of fought back, but realistically, it's just another LFM disaster, man. Like, listen, guys, I can take you back probably about 8 or 9 races in LFM where I've not managed to complete a race without damage through no fault of my own. If it was my fault, I can say, okay, you know what I mean? I've had certain incidents where, you know, I could say I was to blame. But for the majority of races I've had in LFM over the last month, almost every single race, just get killed. Every single time. You know what I mean? Doesn't matter whether I'm on the inside, the outside, it just get killed, bro. I don't know what it is. I mean, maybe I was slightly more unlucky for this race because the incident happened right in front of me, but I know guys are like flooring it, like after they've binned it, you know? I know they're flooring the throttle, trying to spin the car back round and stuff. Let's see again. You know, like, come on, man. Alright, this is, man. It's actually just perfect, man. Honestly. So the guy in the Porsche kills the guy in the BMW. Well, I mean, three into one doesn't go, especially when the line's this tight. I guess I would say the Bentley should have backed out. The Bentley should have backed out, I think. But by now it's too late. But the guy in the BMW, he's just lit it up, spinning the car around. And he's moved and binned me and pushed me into the side of him. So it's just like, bro, you know, I would have cut across the grass and got around this whole incident. And I would have been fine. But because he's floored it, he's knocked the back of my car. I've hit this guy and I've ended up right at the back. So, yeah, it's just one of those. But we did have some decent overtakes to get back through. But again, it wasn't, it's just not ideal. But anyway, guys, as I said, I'm trying to bring you guys content. But if I can show you how many races I've recorded, I've been killed in, the majority of them I've chose not to bother even upload. But I'm going to upload this one because I'm literally had enough of recording races and just not posting them because I'm getting killed in every race. I did a race in the Bentley the other day and literally I got killed so many times. It got to the point where I just stopped caring. You know what I mean? I ended up hitting people because I just stopped caring because it's like how, you know, how. But here's what it is, guys. Anyways, Cryptic TMT, like and subscribe. Hit the notification bell to catch my videos first. And peace.